So, we are today at the Seacliff Pier, right behind me, and it's quite cloudy today. And at the end of the Seacliff Pier, there is a boat which is stranded there a long time ago, and now a lot of pelicans and other birds are there. The sunken cement ship SS Palo Alto was intentionally grounded to serve as an amusement ship. Later on, it was a popular site for recreation fishing, and now it serves as an artificial reef for all sorts of marine life. The waves are coming.